this lecture, we will understand how to draw floor and wall objects. To draw floor and wall objects, we need to go to draw floor and wall objects. We can select the number one option. Properties of object, form will open. On that, you need to enter the property that we want to model as a floor. For example, let the property of the floor be slab 1. Left click on grid point A4 and then again left click on grid point B4 and then again left click on grid point B3 and then again left click on grid point A3. Now, user need to right click. So, this floor object is now drawn from grid point A4 to grid point B3. Similarly, if we want to continue this floor, that is, we want to draw another floor object from grid point B4 to grid point C3. We can also change the properties. For example, let it be plank 1. Left click on grid point B4, again left click on grid point C4, and then again left click on grid point C3, and then again left click on grid point B3. And then again user need to right click. So we have studied how to draw floor objects in plan view with the help of simple clicks. Similarly, if you want to draw a large floor, that is, we want to draw from grid point A3 to grid point D2, that is also possible. Just left click here and then again left click here, left click again here and then again left click here. So we can see that it is a simple one-way slab and it is drawn from grid point A3 to grid point D2. Now, if we want to draw wall objects, we need to go to elevation view. For example, if we want to draw wall objects in grid 4, left click on OK option, close this option, again go to draw floor and wall objects, draw floor and wall. For example, if you want to draw a wall from base level to story 4 level between grid B and C, we can just left click on grid point B4, again left click here, again left click here and again left click here. So we can see that we have drawn a wall 1 object from grid point B to grid point C and between story base to between story 4. Similarly, if we want to draw walls in the 3D view, user need to select the 3D view option. Just left click on this point and then again left click on this point, again left click on this point and again left click on this point. After selecting all the four corners with the help of left click, user need to right click. So we have drawn a wall in front of the previous wall that we had drawn with the help of elevation view. So we can draw floor as well as wall in plan view as well as in elevation view and in 3D view also.